Hi guys, assalamualaikum and welcome back to my channel. Hi, if you are new, my name is Arina, and if you are coming back, I hope you all are doing well. So in today's video, I'll be sharing with you my October favorite. We only left with 2 months and then we're going to welcome 2021. So I know, yeah, this year passed by pretty quickly, but it is what it is. We just have to move forward. So the first thing I want to share is actually skincare, and we'll move on to makeup next. So the first item is this one. This is from Dr. Dennis Cross C+ Collagen Brighten and Firm Vitamin C Serum. So I got this for free from Sephora's website. I redeemed my 100 points. So I use this at night before my moisturizer. It has a very thick consistency and smells like glue. This one doesn't absorb into the skin that quickly, but I find working it onto the skin, like massage it onto the skin, does help it to absorb faster. The scent is, I would say, noticeable if you're sensitive to it. I use it at night before my moisturizer, and I noticed that the next morning I woke up with brighter skin. Some of my dark spots becomes brighter, and I really enjoy using this. I also enjoy using the Dr. Dennis Cross peeling pad or something. I'm not sure what they are called, but it comes in 2 pads. I use it every other night. I do find that my blemishes and my texture and my skin become smoother. I don't have it with me because I finished using it. I will insert a picture of it for you to refer. And that's it for skincare bits. Let's move on to makeup products. Continuing with the skincare bits, I've been loving Caudalie Eau de Resin Grape Water, soothes, moisturizes, antioxidants. So I use this in place of my toner. I don't have any toner at the moment, and I feel like this hydrates my skin and plumps my skin. Before I apply my moisturizer, it does help to lock in the hydration from this grape water. And this is actually a big bottle. It has 300 ml in it, and it's a limited edition. I bought this when Sephora was running 20% off sales. The original price was 95 ringgit, and if you buy the normal size bottle, it is 45 ringgit, and it only has around 100 ml, I'm not sure, but this one has 300 ml. You'll get more if you purchase this size. So the first thing I've been loving this month is this one from bonamedusa, the Orange Skin Delete. This is a silicone-y primer, and I find that every time I use any foundation on top of it, it does help to blur out my pores and texture and smooth the skin. It does what it claims to be. Even though it is a silicone primer, I don't find that my foundation on top slip and slide. I'm usually not a fan of silicone primer, but this one is less oily, I feel like. This next one is kind of a cheat because I only use it twice, and I already know that this will be my favorite and I will use it throughout the next month. It is the Stila Hide and Cheek Fluid Foundation. I have mine in the shade Light Medium 2, and this is the foundation I use right now. I have my softbox here. When the light hits the high points of my cheek, you can see like the radiance that this foundation gives off, and it doesn't look too foundation-y. I feel like you can still see my imperfections underneath, and I really enjoy this lightweight and comfortable formula from this foundation. So this foundation is currently on sale for 50% off. Price right now is around RM70, and I have a review on this foundation and it will be up after this video inshallah, so stay tuned for that. The next makeup product I've been loving this month is this one, Rimmel Lasting Radiance Finishing Powder in the shade Espresso. I use this today as my bronzer. As you can see, it has that, I don't know if you can see or not, it has that gold glitter on it, but once you apply it on the skin, I don't feel like the gold glitter translates onto the skin. And I also use this as my eyeshadow today. As you can see, it has these bricks pattern where the shades are different with each other. So I use this shade all over my crease and on my lids and on my outer corner. I use this shade to darken my outer corner. I feel like you can also use this to do a smoky wing liner. Even though this is a face powder, like to set your face, I feel like it is very versatile. You can use it as your face powder if you have the right shade, and I pick up the darkest shade to use it as my bronzer, and I use it as my eyeshadow as well. It does just fine, and I really am surprised with the formula and how versatile this powder is. And I feel like Rimmel offers a great affordable price from the drugstore, and pick it up when it's like 50% off. I really enjoy using this month. Also, I think throughout October I only do soap brows. I've been using this Pears clear soap. You can get this from Guardian, and I just spray it with my setting spray. Like at the moment I'm using the Catrice multi-talent fixing spray, and then I just brushed my brows upwards. So that is the technique that I've been loving this month, and I feel like it is less time consuming because once I brush my brows upwards, I only need to fill certain areas where I feel like I have less hair, and I noticed that I have so many lid space to work with. That is my favorite technique this month. Okay guys, that's it for this month's favorite. I hope you enjoyed this short and brief favorites video, and if you have any favorite that you've been loving this month, please feel free to share in the comment section below. I would love to know what's your favorite. If you love makeup tutorial, makeup review and makeup hauls, please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I hope I see you guys in my next one. Bye. Assalamualaikum.